Perversion is the essence of American culture. It's taking something built for one purpose and supercharging the designer's original intent, often literally. It's a 1953 Studebaker Champion that goes 249 miles per hour, or a 1975 Ford F-250 with flotation tires that crosses rivers and crushes cars. It's taking a small country's agrarian, 18th century constitution and growing an industrial, transcontinental 21st century superpower under it. So here, in the tradition of land speed record dudes, the Bigfoot monster truck, and Marbury v. Madison, comes Flyin Miata's 2016 MX-5 with a stonkin V8 in its nose. Cramming V8s into MX-5 Miatas is now a classic American handicraft. Since way back in the early 1990s, Americans have been shoving Ford and GM small blocks into the otherwise unassuming Mazda roadsters. The problem is that iron block lumps designed to power Crown Vics and Caprices play havoc on a Miata's balance. Dive into a corner with one of those nose-heavy squids and it pirouettes like Oksana Baul on an all-night bender. Two things radically improve the V8 Miata formula. First is the availability of the compact, lightweight, aluminum LS series GM V8 crate engines. And second is the introduction of the latest ND generation Miata. Flyin Miata bolts the LS376/525 version of the 6.2-liter naturally aspirated V8 into this ND and nicknames its creation, appropriately enough, the Hayview, after a species of Japanese pit viper. Rated at 525 horsepower at 6,200 RPM, it's basically the LS3 from the 5th generation Camaro SS, normally a 430 HP affair, but with the cams half developed for use in American Speed Association, ASA, stock car racing. With longer duration and greater lift, the ASA cam makes more power and gives the engine a nasty, loping, pro-stock growl at idle. It also has a wicked, charismatic, cup car snarl under load. Mazda designed the ND Miata to be lighter, but it also has a roomier engine bay that accommodates the V8 with relative ease. It's also the best handling Miata ever, and its wheel wells will accept larger footwear. In other words, the ND is as close to being an ideal V8 transplant recipient as any car since the 1962 ACAs. Still, the ND needs fortification to survive the V8's onslaught. So the Mazda transmission is ditched in favor of the familiar Tremec T56 6-speed manual. A new aluminum driveshaft leads to a rear differential also swiped from a 5th generation Camaro SS. Up front, a hydraulic steering rack from a Camaro replaces the electrically assisted Mazda rack. Somehow,